Hello, I'm Jefferson County Commissioner Libby Szabo, and I'm going to take off this mask because I'm the only one out here. And I just wanted to say, we are out here highlighting businesses in the community that are open for business and ready.
We were expanding in January, and then everything happened in March when we closed down, but it was kind of a blessing in disguise because it gave me an opportunity to come in and remodel. And basically when we reopened, we had an entirely new salon. We were able to add more stations, we were able to hire, we were able to do the things that we wanted to do, but we were able to focus on that, on those business aspects of how keeping people safe. And also through Arvada, they have the Arvada Open and Safe campaign that we're part of, and that I feel like has helped people also know that we're open and we're safe and just doing those precautions. And we just make sure that we keep our distance from other stations. We created new stations that we can move around, so if there's more people, that like we just move stuff around to make it so we're still COVID safe and making sure all of our guests are feeling safe while they're getting pampered, because we all know that they work for a really long time. I feel that we really refocused on the customer service aspect because, you know, here's the thing, is we were all stuck inside, and we all, I'm sure, went through those ups and downs of emotions, and this is where we get to make people feel fabulous and beautiful and feel good. This is where they get, like, moms get to come and just relax without their kids. This is our new norm, so it's fine. And this is a family here, and our guests are our family as well. Please come visit us at dei Capelli. You will feel fabulous when you leave.
Remember, Jefferson County is open for business, and they're doing it safe. And we want you to come out and enjoy what they are doing. Remember, we are Jeffco Strong.